Lothric.
Lothric.
The transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades. When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls. Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
You gooey. Gooey.
Legion, the Abyss watches.
Oh, fuck that. Five of them?
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant.
I'm gonna die.
In truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
How's it going, Fuzzballs, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. Shortly, I am going to be joined by one of my good friends, and we are going to be partaking in a lovely adventure together. So if you see a little bit of a hiccup or an interruption between the video, it's because I have to formulate and put them all together and make sure that we have just the right build and everything else and be able to partake in the fun times with my friend. So let's see, mercenary, warrior, herald, thief, pyromancer. A pyromancer from a remote region who manipulates flame. Also an adept close combat warrior who wields a hand axe. Let's try. Those faces, man. That one's like the closest to being normal. I'm anorexic. Hee. Slightly mature.
Oh,
standard body hair. Head, chest, abdomen, arms. It's like gotta be length. Hair. Oh yeah. Manliest of men, I wear 2 pigtails. Bob cut. Let's just do a bob cut. Huh? Yep. Or a mice germ cut. But I'm... Yep. Oh, I broke the stick. Alright, need a... Oh my god. Looks like frickin' Keanu Reeves. Or Johnny Depp. That's what I'm gonna name him. Johnny Depp. Hello. Okay. A lot of different marks this time. To the left, to the left. More to the left, to the right, down a little. Put it down some. There we go. It's about as close as I'm gonna get it. Alright, so let's see. Pandemonium. 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 Ba-doop. All right, cool. We're starting. I'm so excited. Ah, so excited. I've played the, the original first two. I haven't beaten them just because I'm a little whip and I get frustrated and I get pissed off and I'm like, fuck this game. And I rage quit. So I've never completed them. I've gotten fairly far in number two, but haven't really taken the time to try and actually beat them. As I awake from the ashes. Oh man, I just washed these clothes too. Well, they still look clean. I have a clean outfit. Alright. Cemetery of Ash. Did not mean to do that. Okay. Ugh, damn it. Alright, cool. Eventually I'll learn the controls. Oh yeah! God damn, I suck. Okay, well that works. Out of mana fast though. Look at his character. Bomb diggity ass. Doing good so far. Doing good so far. Apparently my mana is really low now. Oh, okay. The Ashen Essence Flask. Oh, shit. As I was saying, the Ashen Essence Flask is used for frickin' mana. Ow, fucker. Goddamn bitch. Shot me in the shoulder. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Huh. Yay. My first bonfire is lit. I'm gonna go back. Oh my god, that's so nerve-wracking. I am deathly afraid of heights. Like, it's not so much the fact of the heights itself, it's just the fear of falling. Oh, sweet. Give me your soul. Give me nothing. Give me liberty, or give me death. I wonder. Right bump an enemy behind to do a critical hit. Okay. What the? Okay. Turn back. Yeah? What be this way? Danger? Danger? What be this way? I better listen to the warning. In these games, if it says turn back, it probably recommends to turn back. Walk really slowly. I'm gonna rest really fast and hopefully find out what we can do. You guys are probably going to see my messages here for just a second. Down on playing some DS3. Okay. Touch the bloodstain. What happened with you? No, no, you don't have to stand up. It's cool. It's cool. Yeah. What the fuck? Okay, oop, caps lock. Alright folks, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this part here, and I will combine the episodes when I can. I'm not gonna end it right here. So I'll be right back. Peace out. How's it going, Fuzzballs? And welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're continuing on from a recording I started earlier. Today I am joined by Confined Shark, or my buddy Thomas. Say hi, Thomas.
Hello.
So I just got done with the boss fight. I died once and screamed and ran like a little bitch.
Yeah, that's how that goes usually.
Well, if Jessica wants to talk, you know, she's more than welcome to talk.
You're welcome to talk, Jessica, so you know.
Bitch, get out of the way.
Oh. She says, bitch, get out of the way.
That one's not sensitive.
I love playing the Pyromancer so far.
That one? Okay.
I don't know if the whole thing would fit, though.
Huh. That's a very not Russian name. Alex.
Because we have more.
Why a Russian name?
I don't know. I just felt like it would be funny to name him after like a Russian male model. Because let me tell you, when you see his face, you're gonna realize that is not right.
Actors, they're not models.
Are there any bad guys in the area? Speak now or forever hold your pee.
Why is it so hard to give me Russian mail now? It
depends on your definition of bad.
Are there anyone who is going to try and murder my face?
There might be.
Why can't you just go from this? I don't have the scroll. I'm gonna get it. Netherlands?
Netherlands.
Why am I looking?
I got an ember.
Wait, he's Dutch. Phone. Dutch people kind of... weird. And all of them make electronic music.
Look a pretty boy and maybe...
There's a large sword leaning against a grave. Should I go towards it?
I mean, if you want to.
Am I gonna die?
Probably not.
Okay. Oh my god, hellhound. Damn it, Thomas! Fucking shit.
Can't even die.
I got another ember. What is it with these embers? Male model coming along?
We might have... You want me to use full name?
He better be Russian gorgeous.
Oh, he is.
Woo! I don't know how I ran past these two and did not die.
Alright, finalizing creation. Finally getting into it. I'm gonna die a million times because I cannot use keyboard and mouse.
I'm slowly starting to get the hang of it. I mean, the controls are a little wonky, kind of a pain in the ass, but you eventually get used to it.
Yeah, eventually. Oh, God.
Oh, God, don't do that.
Okay, there's a giant throne. What is with this throne? There are 5 thrones. Why are there 5 thrones?
It's them thrones. It's a game.
Firelink Shrine. Okay, run down the stairs. Running this way.
You lose the charger. Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled ones. Oh.
Hello. Crap. Nice to meet you, Firekeeper. Okay. I tend to the flame and tend to the flame.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them.
Gotta stay hydrated, folks. Level up!
Then touch the darkness within me.
Swear.
Touch the darkness within you? Well, okay, but you may want to get de-robed first. I mean, so inappropriate. Bad panda, bad.
So inappropriate.
I know.
Trying to touch other women's darkness.
The fuck is wrong with me?
You're a married man.
I know.
There's only one darkness you should be touching.
I'm level 12. Yay.
Do I want to fuck with the crystal lizard? I don't know if I do.
Oh, no. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to... I swung at her. Is that bad? Should I have not swung at her?
Yeah, you should probably not hit her. Yeah.
I didn't mean to. And now I put...
Beater.
Now I put the coiled sword and the bonfire's been lit. Attuned spells. I only have one spell. I'm awesome.
Yeah. The rest emote. Oh my goodness.
I have nothing.
Jesus.
Oh, who are you?
Wow.
Ashen one.
Wait a minute. If it's space, all that's fucking stupid.
Purchase items. What do you have for spells? Absolutely nothing. Prism stone. Oh, mark path. Tower key. Oof, that is expensive.
They're sitting on the stone. Go yawn if you want. All right, do I go fight the Eudix? All right, let's fight the Eudix. I'm gonna die. I just know it.
Good luck.
Remember, you need to marry me and get life insurance on you first, and then you.
Right.
We've been over. You're gonna die. At least let me get some help.
I need to check the controls again, because I keep forgetting the things. I'll go get a brownie.
Go get a brownie. Go get a brownie.
Brownie.
Go get the brownie.
No,
go
that's my get face. The brownie. You're biting. Why are you biting my face?
That's not the brownie. That's not the brownie. Way of White Circlet. Restored the link of other worlds. Okay.
Whack, 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 whack.
Who are you whacking over there?
Eudix. Oh. Gundyr. My good old pal Gundyr.
That bastard.
Actually, I'm gonna be stupid and try to parry him. Yep, that was terrible. That was awful performance. Just the worst.
How is it that a large leather shield can defend your ass?
Nah, man. Hand parry.
Hand parry?
Straight pro MLG. Oh, God. Yep. That hurt. Yep, that hurt a lot.
Run away! Run away!
Heal up! Oh god. Ooh, hello. Getting feisty there. You're getting feisty.
Well, I, as a, you're in search of a toilsome journey. Let me, I am a...
Reinforce a weapon? I need titanite shards. Do you sell any titanite shards?
Oh. Yeah. No, I'm at half health already. I didn't even realize. Transformation.
Weapons and when that should.
Yep. Gotta love that pus of humanity.
I don't want to see my work squandered.
At least your mouth moves, blacksmith. Where's the blacksmith? Right here. He's right here in Dark Souls 3. So any of you guys who are interested... Exactly.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm dead.
Happens to the best of us.
I got him to half health.
And then he spanked you like a baby?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, what the fuck?
Wah!
Oh, okay then. Dark Souls crashed.
Another one. Dark Souls crashed.
It crashed. Well, you're not getting connections.
and it have us that we are taught.
Spectacular.
Well, I guess I'll just go ahead and level up some more.
Man, if I had a controller, I'd be through this already. Oh, okay. Dark Souls hates me.
Alright.
Steam crashed.
Steam crashed?
Dark Souls crashed.
Jeez, what are you doing over there?
I don't know what I did.
Stop raping your games.
I know.
I want this molten throne right here. I want this to be my throne. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. Well, that's depressing. Let me try to axe his... excuse me, Sir King, I have to ask you a question. Yorm the Giant, the profane capital. I'm gonna ask...
Girl Yormy. Yeah, once we actually get into the world together, I'm just gonna, like, walk you through everything.
Like, you go ahead and do this.
So this thing's here, and this thing's here. Oh, okay. Dark Souls does not want to work for me. And now my mouse is, like, freaking out.
Are you playing on your new computer?
Yeah. Oh, that was weird. I might have to reinstall Dark Souls.
There goes 3 hours.
There goes 7 years. And try one more time.
I mean, you could always, restart your computer.
What if we lost him? What if we lost Roman?
We didn't.
Ah.
I have to figure out why it's doing that. Yeah,
that would explain the tower. That would explain the tower. Oh! And a giant! Seed of a giant tree is yet to fall. Okay.
Alright, we're diving in.
Oof.
Ow, that was bad.
My feet.
Hmm. Yeah, just don't fuck up. Like a sad sack of shit. Like a noob.
I can't help it. I'm new to this one.
Holy mother of shit stick. Oh my. You cunt. You punched me in the face.
Yeah, you like this? You like this, Mr. Confined Shark? Mr. Thomas?
Oh god. All the narrow dodges out. Nope.
Oh, I'm completely lost. I have no idea where to go.
That nasty infection away from me. Alright, I killed him.
Come and touch my finger.
Second try. Huzzah.
Alpha!
Yay! Steam achievements all over the place. Those things that nobody cares about.
Right. I'm lost, I don't know what to do. I'm lost.
Printing. Are you in the shrine still?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm almost there. Make sure you buy the white soapstone from the shrine handmaiden. Just in case. No. That's a different person. You might want to buy that. And... Actually, no. I guess you can just buy that for now. And I'll also buy it. That way you can summon me.
Oh, so we have to just get to the shrine and then we can summon each other?
No, it's the next area. We can't actually summon in the shrine.
Lame!
In order for you to summon me, you gotta make sure you're embered. Which you should be.
I am.
Unless you died since you killed the boss.
No.
Okay. Yeah, bonfire, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, so as long as you're embered, we're good. We might want to do a password.
A password?
Yeah, that way it's easier to summon.
Okay.
Let me talk to this lady and get the thing. I hope my clicking isn't too loud.
I can hear it pretty good, but I don't think it's going to make much of a difference for other people watching.
Okay.
The password is going to be panda.
All lowercase?
All uppercase.
Uppercase, okay.
Let's see. Matchmaking is off, so I don't need any suitors. I'm good on suitors. I don't need any suitors.
Are you sure?
Yep.
You're not going to be alone forever.
Seriously, dude. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I'm like running around this goddamn shrine like, oh. This is cool. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Go to the bonfire.
Uh-huh.
And then you travel to the first area. Through the bonfire.
I wish I had known about that.
Yeah, well, you know now. So, hey.
the high wall of Lothric?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna die.
Possibly.
Is this the area that we can summon each other in?
Yes.
Okay.
Gotta go out those doors. You may or may not see yet, because I don't know where you are.
I just loaded in. So. And
there's a bonfire down at the bottom. Good lord, look at all these summon signs. Put the password on so I don't see all this garbage. That's better.
Aren't there baddies down by the frickin' bonfire?
No, not this one.
Are you sure? Because I could have sworn there were bad guys.
No, this bonfire's safe. I promise.
Okay, so how the hell do I put myself...
You don't need to do anything. You just chill out there by the bonfire. And I will put my sign down. So that you can summon me into your world.
I summon thee!
I just need to make sure I change all my Estus to... regular. Because I don't need blue. Strength builds never need blue. Or should I go for quality? I don't know. We'll see how this turns out eventually.
Maybe eventually.
I don't want to let it turn into that horrible amount. Oh, okay. Dark Souls really hates me. It crashed me.
Oh.
It did. Yeah, I don't want.
Fuck your
I don't
shit,
want this
demon dog.
Horrible amalgamation that my main turned into last time. I've got like a level 200 and it's like 65 points in vitality just so I can be ridiculous. And still have 50 strength.
All the strength. Just all the strength.
All the strength. Oh, Steam crashed with it again.
Holy crap, Jesus. Man.
I don't know why it's doing that. I have to figure that out.
You're going, I'm going with you.
What am I doing? Oh, goodness.
I'm starting trouble.
I can't click anything. What the hell? Dark Souls, why you do this to me? Dark Souls, why?
Uh-oh. Okay,
now I can click things. I can't click anything in Steam.
Fuck are you, giant skeleton bitch!
What the fuck is going on?
I'm killing shit.
Oh, that's always good.
Oh, not me. Not me, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Let's control help me. Oh. Interesting.
Oh, God. Fuck you. Oh, that hurt.
I might have to restart my computer. I failed us all.
It's okay. I'll be here.
Huh. So weird. Skype's working fine.
Yeah.
Everything Skype. Else hates me.
Do I sound strange while on the call, by the way? Because apparently the last time that I spoke with my other buddies, apparently I sounded really muffled.
You sound fine to me.
I don't know what's going on with them. Mm-hmm. They're just going deaf.
Must be.
See, like, I can hear you 10 times better now, and all I had to press was one damn button.
Huh. Yeah, you come
something
through
required
fine.
Ahead. Okay. Alright, well, just shoot me a call when you get back. I'll try to stay alive.
You do that. Alright. BRB.
BRB. Okay. I don't know why I'm not so talkative with this episode. More focused on just trying to run around and stay alive. Ooh, item, item, item. Give. Oh, firebomb. That's right, I'm bad. Come on, really bad. Hello, Mr. Dragon. You're a dead dragon. That's sad. Are you a dead dragon? You are. That's very sad. Who else is around here and moaning? I stab you in the butt. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. This is actually kind of sad though, seeing this dragon. Like, I'm a huge fan of dragons, and just seeing the fact that there's a dead dragon here is very depressing. I am not dropping down.
Hello.
Sorry about that, folks. Didn't mean to just jump out of the game like that for a sec. And welcome back, Thomas.
Yay.
Oh, God.
I ruined everything.
No, you didn't ruin anything. Die by fire, you bitch. Die by my axe, you bitch. Binoculars! Huh?
Oh, one of my friends is messaging me.
Oh.
Maddie Moo. Bill.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
I didn't know you were old enough to even know about Bill Nye.
Of course I know. Just because I'm a child doesn't mean that I don't know things. Okay. Well, I'm back in. If you want to come back to the bonfire.
Okay, give me just one second.
My sign should be up there. Man, that is awesome too.
Fuck you, no standing up trying to get in my face. I do the beatings. Hello. Hello.
I'm not supposed to shoot. You just so ready to show.
The haircut makes it even better. Oh, man.
I'm concerned to go down this ladder. Thomas, why am I concerned to go down this ladder?
Probably because it's going to lead to some kind of death.
Don't tell me that! I hear shift. Groaning already.
Shift. Weird.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Okay, that's gonna be really weird.
Oh god, oh! Oh, firebolt. Oh, that hurt. God. Dragon. Fire-breathing dragon. Fire-breathing dragon. I think I went too far. Yeah, I think I went too far. I'm gonna go back. Oh, shit. Yeah, I definitely went too far. Oh, God. Pretty dragon, please don't eat my face off.
Yeah, he's not gonna do that.
He's not gonna do that? Are you sure?
Yeah, he's not gonna eat your face off or eat you in general. He's just gonna
breathe fire.
Incinerate you.
Breathe fire. I found it. Roman Rawidoff.
Yep.
I can't even pronounce that. Roman Rawidoff. I've got my own personal knight to protect me now.
No, boy.
Nice face there.
So beautiful.
Da, I so beautiful, I make mothers sing.
Fucking dogs! Fucking dogs!
Oh my gosh, it's so much nicer to have someone helping. Oh shit!
Nope. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Yay, me! I'm so good at this game.
How do I resurrect you?
I'll just go back to the same spot. My sign will be back down. Huh? Yeah. Yeah. I know.
Your sign isn't here. My character looks so dirty.
That's the blood of your enemies.
Ashy. If only I had an ember. Crystal? I feel like these people are leaving personal messages to their friends.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Whew. You ever get to that moment where you've been talking so much that you just need to record yourself drinking? Just, like, drinking something?
I don't think I have.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but I mean, you know, it's just me. I'm sure everyone else does it.
It's a fantastic sensation.
Oh, God.
Especially, you know, another sensation that feels wonderful is when you scratch your ear after listening to, like, loud music for a long period of time. It's just like,
yep.
Oh, my gosh. It's the greatest sensation ever.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Q-tip in your ear after the shower. That's a good one. Huh? Did you put down the marking?
Yeah, it is.
I don't see it.
That's right near the bonfire.
I'm right near the bonfire. Should I rest at the damn thing, see if it switches?
No, I'll put it back down again. Maybe it'll refresh it.
Maybe it's like, no, this fuckhead just died. We're not going to allow you to go ahead and play with him again if he's going to continue to just die. Hello, other dragon. I need to put my binoculars on because I want to take a quick look at you so I can take a screenshot.
Is it still not there?
Hold on. So I was taking a screenshot of the dragon. Because I'd love me some dragons. I do not see it.
Alright, try sitting at the bonfire and seeing if it pops up.
Well, I see you stand. Oh. How do I switch? Oh, okay. Oh, your image is so pretty. The skin color. Aye, do you work out? So strong.
Oh.
I am back with weapons of mass destruction. Alright, so which way are we supposed to go first? Because I've already unlocked the fucking dragon over there.
We have to go this way.
So, great.
Unless you want a longbow, then we need to go the other way. But that's up to you.
Which one do you recommend?
Well, you're a pyromancer, so I don't see much of a need for it. So, kill all the people.
You bitch. You stabbed me in the back. Oh, yeah.
He's double dead.
he didn't deserve to live anyways. Stabbed him in the butthole.
Indeed. No, no friends for you, sir. No friends for you.
No. No, bad. And no, fuck chairs. This chair. Fuck this chair. And fuck these chairs.
And fuck these chairs.
And fuck this chair over here.
Hello, dragon.
Yay, experience. Well,
now, though.
So majestic.
What a beautiful dragon. Anywho.
Yep, let's go.
if you come over here. Oh, dear lord, we've been invaded.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, I think fuck, they're below
fuck,
us,
fuck,
too.
Fuck, 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 we are really low level, too.
Yeah, and he could be a dick, or he also could be low level. So, oh, he's over there. He doesn't know where we are. Oh, oh, he's seen us.
I think he's a dick. I think he's a dick.
Well, he's a sun, bro. I can see that much. Oh, they could be. Oh, he's bowing.
I don't care.
Seriously. Taren has no chill. He has no respect for the duel.
Nope. They invaded my world.
They are doing an interesting bit of lagging.
Oh. Yes, they are.
They think they're the Parry King, don't they?
Oof.
Oh. Wow, they're really bad at getting that riposte. And then they don't even do it at all. I kick you.
Fuck you. You raided our world. You are a very beautiful person. Thank you very much for coming.
Anyways, if we go over here, like I was originally trying to do.
I should probably heal and probably get some magic back. Whee!
Oh dear. Got the, what on earth? What the fuck? That was weird.
What?
For me, he like slid down the side of the ladder, not on the ladder, and then he came flying back up and went back down. It was not okay. Not okay at all.
No? You are not okay with this?
No, that was like It's so not okay. Oh, you cunt.
Oh, on fire, on fire.
Okay.
How are we going to get past them?
Well, there's two ways. One, you can wait right here for him to stop being... for him to stop being angry.
Will that ever happen?
Yeah, it does. Eventually. I swear it does. I swear.
Excuse me. Oh, fire!
Nope. That looked bad.
That was kind of painful. Just a little bit.
Wow. Being like he's being a dick.
What did you do? Did you give me some of your Estus?
Run.
Sprint, 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 sprint.
And now there's going to be a real big douchebag up here. A real big douchebag. He comes out of the door behind us.
Oh, him.
Backstab.
That was beautifully done. Hey, an item.
So.
Oh, what's in here?
If we go up here.
Huh?
Bonfire!
Bonfire!
If you come over here... Oh. ConfinedShark!
Yay! I can now upgrade my shitty axe!
Yay!
I need a rest.
Well, oh, I don't have a thing on here.
You aren't able to rest either, are you?
No, I have to leave.
Lame.
Aww.
Does this bonfire count for you too, or?
No, I have to run over there.
Oh,
is
it gonna take you long?
No, it shouldn't take me too long. I can literally sprint straight over there, so.
I'm just gonna walk across.
Sprint party, sprint party.
So, which boss is
holy balls. Oh god.
Dragon?
No. Literally everything else. Everything other than the dragon right now. I just gotta make it up these stairs. Oh shit, they're following me. I can't activate the bonfire. Okay, now it should be fine. Yep, there we go.
Uh, I should be in a safe enough area. I think I gotta let the cat in. Come on.
Well, you do that.
Come on. Come on, kitty. Say hello to the kitty fuzzy family. This is Finnick. He is the furry son in my life, besides the naked son, but usually he's clothed. Aha, backstab. So, you never answered my question.
Did you ever get your question out?
Yes, I did.
Oh.
What is the first boss? The gargoyles, isn't it?
No. There's no gargoyles.
Thank God. Those were a pain in the ass.
It's this guy who runs around on all fours with a giant hammer.
That's creepy.
Yeah, pretty great.
Okay. Cool. Awesome. Appreciate it, dude. I died. Well, that sucked.
Don't do the dying. The dying is bad.
I know. Bastard stole my fire.
What a bastard.
I know, little twink. Oh. I'm just gonna go back in here. Did you get back to the bonfire?
Yeah, I made it there. I'm gonna step out for a bit. So I don't know if you wanna... I don't know what you wanna do right now, but
You're gonna...
I'm gonna be out for like a few minutes.
Okay. I'll be here.
Okay.
Hello, dragon.
Oh,
That was close. What was that? I really don't want to die. I'm gonna go ahead and add fire bombs. What? And it broke. The calamities of all breaking at once. Well, you need the entire bathroom redone. Whew. Broadsword. Alright, folks, well, I don't think I'm going to make this a very consistent or, you know, very captivating series for, for Dark Souls 3. I mainly just wanted to try and record an episode just to have something new and kind of fun to play besides having to play on Dark Souls 2. So, but thank you very much for partaking and joining in. Ha ha! Oh, he knows I'm here. Come on, handsome. Oh, crap. Oh, that was nice. Yep. Go me. Awesome. I need my souls back. Well, I thought I was going to end it here, but I can't leave until I get my souls back.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Yay. Oh, okay, there we go. I was asleep.
Ah.
All right.
Well, welcome back nonetheless.
Yep. My sign's down.
Yeah, that would probably be the best thing to do next, is to level up.
I'll go level up after we get the shortcut.
Fuck are you?
Yeah.
I got all my souls back. Yay.
Yay.
But now I'm going to go back to the bonfire. Yay.
Safety.
I know, pretty much. So, what is it with all the bloodstains? Why are there so many bloodstains? Is that for people who haven't collected their deaths?
No, it's just showing you where people died.
Oh.
Don't know why they felt like it was something they needed to do, but they did it.
Okay. Alright. Cool beans.
Yep.
I'm gonna go ahead and rest at this bonfire.
Safety.
Where did you lay down the...
It's close to the bonfire. There's like this patch of grass near the bonfire. Like near that.
There's like... Thomas, there are 2 to 3 different types of patches of grass close to the bonfire.
It's like kind of green looking.
Nope, still don't see it. You may want to lay it down again.
Yeah, I just reset it. It's like towards the side where the titanite shard was. I should see it when it shows up, because it is glowing and it is dark in this area.
Man, I must be blind as shit. Because I seriously do not see it.
Well, I might not be... It just might not be showing up to try resetting the area, resting at the bonfire again. Seeing if that helps it out. It's a bit finicky sometimes.
Apparently. Alright, I have ran all by the different patches of grass that are green. And I ain't saying shit. Pardon me.
Again. It's closer to the wall. There's like tattered cloth hanging from the wall.
Tattered cloths hanging off the wall. Are you sure you and I are at the same bonfire?
Are you at the second bonfire?
Yes.
Okay.
So...
We are at the same one.
Are there any other, like, spells that we get for pyromancy, or is this it?
There's a ton of other ones. There's like all kinds. Like there's fireball that you have. There's greater fireball. There's an even bigger fireball.
There's, you can pee fire. You can.
Yeah, that's one.
Alright, before we go ahead and start our travels, I think what we should do is head back to the Firelink Shrine and go level up first, and then we come back to this fire stop, and then...
That might be a good idea.
And then that way we won't end up dying.
We can kill some things. Be good.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak then. Very well.
Come on, let me...
touch the darkness within me.
Let me touch the darkness within you. Honey, let me touch the darkness within you. So, I've been raising my intelligence and my strength. What else do I need to raise with this character?
You also gotta do some faith. Like, pyromancy is like a hybrid build between sorceries and, miracles.
Okay. So, what else?
Those are the main three. And then you kinda do... whatever else you might, you're gonna need to attunement, which is for your blue bar, your FP, because you're gonna need that in order to have more attunement slots and more FP to use bigger, more complicated pyromancies.
Okay. Oh my God.
But basically, those are like your main four, and then you do whatever else after that.
Ah, so. Faith, intelligence, strength, attunement.
Yeah. And you don't have to do too much strength, but there is some. So.
Hold on. Don't do too much strength, because I think I have like...
yeah, you don't have to do too much.
I have 16. I have a 16.
You have 16, if say you do, I don't know, 'cause it also depends on what your main hand weapon's gonna be, but I don't know, 20 something strength should be pretty decent. And then just split everything else.
Right. Ah. Hello, lady. I've got some items that I want to sell you.
Oh, I should grab these salts up here. Oh, I gotta kill a sword master.
You have to kill the sword master?
Ashen One. You don't have to, but if you kill him, you can summon him at certain boss fights to help you out.
By killing him?
Yep.
It seems a little redundant. Oh, I'm gonna kill you to use you in boss fights.
It's helpful. And then you also get a katana from it.
Is he a pain in the ass to fight?
Yep. A little bit.
By a little bit, you mean like be a pro at it, or?
By a little bit, I mean like you have an advantage having fireball.
I have a big advantage that I have fireball.
Not a big advantage, but an advantage. But definitely don't spam him with attacks, because motherfucker parries like a boss, and he will one-shot you if he parries you.
Oh.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then take me.
I just need to raise my dexterity. Thanks, lady.
Let's see. Hawkward. I should probably talk to you.
So it's the guy that's sitting on the steps, right? Hello?
One sec.
Okay.
Yeah. with the... Oh, okay. It does. I've heard of it. It seems very interesting. Anyways, what guy on the steps?
In the Firelink shrine?
Hawkwood.
Is that his name?
Well, you're not alone.
Yeah, his name is Hawkwood the Deserter. Gives me conniption, and it have us. Or as some like to call him, Crestfallen Knight.
The guy with the giant greatsword on his back, right?
Yeah.
So who the hell are you talking about then?
He's outside the Firelink Shrine. If you walk out the front and go to the right, he's just standing on the steps there, and he's got a katana. He's just hostile already.
He's hostile?
Yeah. Like, he's just a big dickbag. Like a real big dick bag. He's just a real big bag of dicks. And I just thought of something. Were you embered when you were trying to find my, sign?
No.
Yeah, that's why.
Why?
That's why my sign wasn't there. You need to be embered.
Shit.
Yeah. There's an ember outside the shrine, up towards where the Swordmaster is, but you take another right. It's like on the ledge. That's funny. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, I tapped out of the game. Oh god, that was bad.
Yeah, so, yeah, that guy is a boss.
Yeah. I'll deal with him later.
I can't.
Fucking Swordmaster.
I can't leave now.
Oh yeah, it takes a while. It does a weird, like, loading thing.
I still can't leave.
It takes a while.
You dick!
Welcome home, I speak the Ashen One, Sovereign Lord. I will show the Ashen One. Bring me Sovereign.
Did you get the sword?
What?
Did you get the sword?
From the Swordmaster?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna deal with him later. There's no way I can do it with keyboard and mouse.
Well, this sucks.
Ashen One.
How much does it cost? Of course I can't see.
Pretty, be careful.
Alright, Fuzzballs. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. And if you like this episode, go ahead and hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the Fuzzy Family, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, join in. There's going to be some future games that I'll be playing either with my friend Thomas or with Unicycle Rider or any of the other friends and YouTubers that I'll be playing with, or even just by my lonesome, which can be very sad sometimes, but it's worth it. And I do appreciate it. You know, let me know how you're doing today. Or yesterday, or how your New Year's was in the comments below, and I will see you all later. Peace out!